Rahman Rahim. First, you have to drag the static structure analysis. Then go to the engineering data. Here we have a properties of material. Then go to the engineering data resources. Select a type of material based upon your requirement. Then click the plus symbol for adding the material into the library based upon your requirement and the applications. Then return to the project. Just right click on the geometry for import the model which was created in another software such as a SolidWorks or Creo, which must be saved in a STPEP format. Then double click on the model. Now the model is imported in a ANSYS workbench. Here our model is successfully imported. Then select a geometry in a project tree. Drag the geometry, select a cricket bat, assign the material based upon your requirement. Just right click on the meshes for generating meshes. Here mesh is created. Then we have to go for analysis setting in a static structural. Here we have add the loads and supports. First we are adding a load. Set a corresponding faces to apply the load in a cricket bat. Give the magnitude value of the forces in terms of Newton. Change the direction of forces based upon your requirement. Then you have to apply the supports. I here had a support such as a cylindrical supports. Click the surfaces based upon your requirement to give the cylindrical supports. Here we have axial free. After giving the supports and forces, we have give the solutions based upon your requirement. I select the type of solutions such as a total deformations. Then equal moments and stresses and strains. After that you have just solved the project. Click the solve icon. Now our project is getting solved here. Our result is successfully generated. You can play the solutions by animations video. Just play the animation video for better analysis of visualization. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in next video. Thanks for watching. If you have any doubts regarding this video, just post on my comment. I will try my best. Rahman Rahim.